cause the names for this day. Thank you, Lord, especially for your word. Pray now as we just take a few moments to reflect upon your word and upon the message that you have for each of us today. We would pray that your Holy Spirit would speak individually to us and help us to draw closer to you. Help us to know that you are one and will not fail us. You will indeed provide your wonderful plan of salvation for each one.